They're asking for your money and your help, and this year they're taking a big risk.
Milwaukee's United Way campaign kicks into high gear this weekend with a controversial new ad. Even board members of the charity disagreed over the gritty message.
We're making a difference. You're making a difference.
This is a United Way ad from a couple of years ago, showing some of the thousands of people helped by the charity. But this kind of fluffy, feel-good message is definitely not what they're doing this year. Here, in its entirety, is the new ad.
Cities, if not the only city in the United States that's running this type of a campaign. So it should be pretty interesting.
Interesting and risky. Milwaukee area residents were the second largest contributors in the nation after the 9/11 tragedy, so they have a reputation for caring. But Sullivan says they have to see the need first.
People saw what happened in New Orleans and reacted. People saw what happened on 9/11 and reacted. That's why we have to show people what's in Milwaukee, and we trust, we hope that they'll react to this. This is real Milwaukee. You're seeing two brothers, citizens of Milwaukee. You'll see them walking down an alleyway in their neighborhood. This was not staged, this was their neighborhood.
And the statistics on poverty, teen pregnancy, and unemployment may be shocking, but they're real too. United Way board members had some serious discussions about the stark image of this ad.
And I think the healthy debate is that you can shock people into action, but I don't want to depress people so badly they say, why try, you know, let's give up. I'm concerned about the impression it leaves in a viewer about Milwaukee.
Milwaukee's mayor and county executive both had concerns too, but both finally agreed the ad should run.
Obviously, people don't want to show the bad side of Milwaukee, but unless we show the bad side of Milwaukee, the side of Milwaukee that needs some help, people aren't going to step up to fix it.
As the head of the Chamber of Commerce, I don't like the ad. But what I don't like even more are the challenges that are facing this community that are pointed out in the ad. I agree that you have to put the challenge in front of people. This puts it in front of people in a brutal way.
We actually kind of toned it down a little bit. We want it to be poignant and correct, but not overdo it. Make it believable, because it is.
Board members reached a compromise. They'll use the controversial ad, but they'll follow it up later with this softer, more traditional approach.
Showing the viewer the nice things that United Way is doing kind of tugs on the heartstrings. This campaign is designed to wake people up over the urgency of those problems, and we don't have another 10 years to solve them.
That new ad just started airing this weekend. United Way spokesmen say Milwaukee is one of the only cities in America that has steadily increased its goal every year, never dropped its level of giving.